What is the Activity Chooser? To add learning content to a Moodle course page, you use Moodle's Activity Chooser, which you can access by enabling Edit Mode, and then in the section where you want to have your learning content, you click Add an Activity or Resource. This will bring up the Activity Chooser. Depending on your administrator's settings, you might see an All tab, which displays every type of learning content available to use, and or you might see two separate tabs. Activities, these require students to interact with Moodle, such as posting in forums or submitting assignments, and resources, which students read, watch, or listen to. The icons are color-coded relating to their function. Green for communication, pink for assessment, blue for content, and red for collaboration. You add an activity or resource by clicking it to go to its setup page, or you can click the information icon to find out more, and then click the Add button bottom right. You can favourite an item by clicking the star and then easily find it again from the Starred tab. Some administrators recommend activities and resources they think you'll find useful, as we can see here on another Moodle site where the admin has recommended three activities. Again, this is to help you locate them quickly and encourage you to try them. You should also see a link to MoodleNet at the bottom of the Activity Chooser, allowing you to browse Moodle's site for finding, sharing and curating open educational resources.